Great. Sure about that?
Sucks.
Really?
Shit.
Jawanga had the strat of making Chango play Ganondorf in their friendlies.
Oh yeah, dude.
And so now he's not warmed up with the puck, so yeah. So, with the grab. So, Jawanga's Falco is hot and ready.
Jawanga?
Did he really?
Yeah. Like a long time.
Where's Jawanga from?
Like a year ago. Now he's here.
Yeah, if they're not working at H&M, where are they really working? Are they working? Are they working at all? Alright, so you want to take kids it, alright? Just nothing but bears. Right? Nothing. Nice, nice backhand.
Oh my god, he's switching up his face.
We're not saying false information. We're just saying useless information.
Dash air?
Back air.
Wave dash?
We have to appeal to our blind. Ooh. Hadouken. Or XX Naruto Spirit XX. Either of those two work.
My tag's Pocahontas.
Yeah, Pocahontas.
You know idea I had at Tuck though?
What?
I wore my scarf to Tuck with shorts on.
Oh no.
Isn't that hella impractical, right?
That's not.
And then I was like, what if I'm with trainers? The internet scarf.
Scarf. What did the shorts have to do with anything?
No, it's just impractical.
Okay.
It's like, why would you have a scarf?
Nice touch.
And then wear shorts.
Mind games on the outside of the game. That's all you gotta do.
Might as well have pants
who works at the retail store? Oh yeah.
I would put pants over scarves.
You'd put pants over scarves? Really?
Dude, Chango is fucking...
Chango? Oh, he missed the back air. Should've just back air. Oh my god. Can't even back air.
Never been more disappointed by standing on the
jeez. You know Amrit thought Chango was Native American? Isn't that
true.
So stupid? Oh.
I thought Zeph was Native American.
Oh my god. It's unbelievable. You seeded it! Oh my god.
I beat him on the turn last time, but like, he beats me with it.
So he's better. Ooh, talking about people better than him. Fucking Chango is popping off. All he needs is one grab. All it takes is...
Oh, where are you going?
Oh, where's he going? Oh, he just wants the grab. He's so nervous. Look at Jawanga. He's so nervous. Chango's hiding. Oh! But look at the player cameras. They're sweating.
Oh my god. Jawanga doesn't give a fuck. He's like, I mean, that was the easiest shit.
He doesn't care. He's like,
experience.
Another day, another club.
I took a shit, and that was harder.
Yeah. He was like, parking was higher than
parking
shit. Counterpick FOD.
Oh my god.
Oh, but Chango doesn't give a fuck. He's good at all the stages. Oh!
That's a fucking combo.
Get hyped for the rest.
That's a favorite combo. Oh shit, Chango, fuck you.
Wow. Nice.
Oh.
Oh, another one. DI's. Oh! Oh, he wanted it. You know he wanted it. Oh my. Hit him with the back air. The back air trades. Forward. Oh, what an air dodge. I've never seen that before. Big mistakes. Almost. Okay, first of all, Chango didn't win the first game. Jawanga did.
Yeah,
it's all off. But you know what? We might just want to keep that on. Because Chango might be fucking up Jawanga this game. Yeah, we might just leave it on right now. Oh, that was fucking... What the fuck is he doing? No, it's just...
Yeah, they are.
Oh, they're all, yeah. Oh.
Chango's popping
up. Oh, what a nice back here. Oh, and he's just like, I'm in your mind, Jawanga. I'm in.
Jawanga hit him with the
Jawanga, also known as Leonardo DiCaprio, accepting every move that Jawanga's about to do. Alright. He's planned this out. The first game was just a test.
Chango looks focused.
Oh, Chango's in it.
The biggest part ever.
Holy shit.
Look how fucking far his head goes.
Oh my god, you need to shut up. You need to stop, dog. Oh my god. This is bad. This is not good.
See what's going on? Chango.
Let's go, Chango.
Up three stocks.
Chango is looking like...
Chango is supposed to be a respectable player.
Yeah.
Respect fucking lost.
Respect lost. Take him back to Chicago. The Windy City needs him. Oh my god, what are you grabbing at? What are you grabbing at? Alright, Chango. All you need is one good up throw. Or you can just get fucked. Oh my god. And he's choking. He just knows that he needs one more hit. And Jawanga's taking this fucking momentum train to the motherfucking bank. Oh my god. And he's rolling. He got him rolling. Oh my god. Nice back airs all around from both players. Beautiful back airs. Oh my god!
Fuck you, Jawanga!
Get back! Oh my god. What a nightmare.
I can't wait to play Jawanga.
I can't wait to play Jawanga, he says. Ooh. Oh my god. And he's turning in to the Japanese sword. That was a pretty bad. He picked the worst color too. Oh my god. Don't even get me started on class. Why would he change? Oh, but maybe he knows something that I don't. Is Marth? It's pretty classic. You know what? Oh my god. Oh my god. And he misses it. Oh my. Can he just like.
Jawanga probably never wall jumped his life. That was probably his first
wall jump. He's like, wait a minute. Oh, and he runs around.
Oh.
Nice.
What? How could you laugh crescendo like that?
Nice laugh. Chango bringing out the laugh tech. Boom. The whole room on top.
The laugh is supposed to. Not enough.
Jab. Oh man.
Laser arm
stop
random.
Forward smash. Oh no. Is this what it looks like to watch me play?
Dude, yes.
Oh, no.
Exactly. Except for your forward smash.
I guess so.
Oh.
I'm convinced this is Chango's first time playing.
Show me!